up, guys. This is a mystery elite tackle box, and today we're gonna see what kind of baits it has. So many baits. Okay, what do we have here? Well, here we have a scout. We have a scout duck bait from the Googan Squad. Right there, you can see. Okay, here we go. First bait. Right here we have drops on ball weights. They feel really heavy. They feel really heavy. Right here, we have a knuckle bait. See? Did you see this? That goofy ball looking thing. You see through it? Right here, we have a really big buggy bass dynasty, whatever you, I don't know what that's really called. Go right here. Right here, we have the jointed wake minnow. See, look at that big eyes. Right here we have one of Karl's amazing baits. Do you even know what this is called? Right here, we have about like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Western Scandinavia. There we have it. And it says there's a drop shot style and a jig style and a jig style. What else? Right here we have a live shot. The lights on. And it says, bring drop shot in to life. And right here, it says, finally craft hooks. And And then the last thing we have is just a little sticker. Cat's coon. What do you think it is? It's a bomb in water? Okay. Right here. What are these? There was a Googan Squad scout. A usually 3D B knuckle bait, spinner bait, a bomber jointed weight minnow, a western green tube ST, a standout live satin, a bass dynasty, the Dina Claw, the Stickies, EWG hook, cause amazing bait vomit. Oh, so that's what the amazing hook were called. And last was Karl Stack Drop Saw Wings. You. Oh, and orange. And me and my sister, say hi. Say hi.
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 Okay, I think, and that's all for today's video. And don't forget to like and hit that like button and ring that bell. Bye.
Bye.